Jorge Melendez is a boxing star from Puerto Rico, and on June 7th on the card of Miguel Cotto, Sergio Martinez, he will be fighting former world champion Yuri Foreman. He's here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy. It's his first day. He did some sparring, he did some mitts with Robert, and now he's working with Pita Garcia, a very, very talented fighter, a knockout artist. He has 26 knockouts out of 28 fights. The latest to join the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy.
How many knockouts, bro?
26 out of 28 fights.
Really?
Yeah. Jorge Melendez, the Destroyer.
Where's he from?
Puerto Rico. And he's with Cotto Promotion.
Oh, he's with Cotto Promotion?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, when you put a performance like that against Mayweather.
Yeah, you're going to get him coming in.
There's going to be a line of people down the block.
We have rejects now.
That was the best Mayweather fight in the last 3-4 years.
Oh, yeah.
It was good for everybody.
The only Mayweather fight in 3-4 years.
Rare fight, I felt sleep. You know what? The Ortiz fight was interesting. It was doing good until that fucking drama.
Yeah, but how did it end?
That's what I mean, until the drama.
So that was 4 rounds. This is round 17 here in training camp. So there you have it, right here from the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard, Jorge Melendez, the Destroyer. Facebook.com, Melissa Quack reporting.